I'm afraid we have stirred that presence, and the dead have been awakened. Yet, really, really, great deduction, Sherlock. And we're back. We're here at the site of the archaeological dig. An archaeological dig where things went terribly wrong, and they have awoken a terrible ancient evil. So, just your everyday average archaeological dig, basically. Because that really is what happens every single bloody time, isn't it? I mean, it literally... Has there ever been an archaeological site where they didn't awaken an ancient evil? What are they waiting for? I mean, is it me, or are they teaching them the wrong things at archaeology school here? They should say, if you're digging around and you find some ancient evil that's been trapped away in a prison for eons, do not hit it with a pickaxe. Oh, and if you find any ancient writings, do not, under any circumstances, chant them at midnight in a monotone voice. People think the end of the world is going to come around because dragons destroy it. They're going to think the last thing they ever hear is the roar of some mighty beast or the cackle of a mad god. It's not. It's going to be the excited exclamation of some bearded academic saying, "Oh, look, a hole in the ground. Let's go in and find out what happens." It really is. It's the most dangerous thing ever. People with curiosity and too much time on their hands. Okay. Right, let's go and find out what they've woken up and how we can put it back to sleep. Okay, that's a Draugr. I know the sound. I've heard them a few times. Okay, so... Unrelenting force, much to everybody's horror. Alright, we'll go for slow time then, alright? Slow time, let's go for... That was a troll. Okay. Fuck. I was about to release that when it sidestepped, but I was scared of actually... I was scared of actually turning towards the skeever in case I shot you. That is my excuse for missing terribly. It's also true. Okay, I was expecting a... corridor? Okay, I don't know what that last sound was. I'm still hearing troll and I'm hearing Draugr. Who lit a fire there? Troll. More troll. Ladder. Okay, let's try not to activate the jingly jangly things. Would you like a trumpet? Okay, is that a giant? Troll skull. Skeevers. Giant with a giant's toes. They're actually a really good alchemical component. What the hell are you doing with an elven greatsword, a dragon bone? The toes I understand. Okay, where Where the hell are the trolls? Oh. Okay, where are the Okay, am I getting a bit lost? I was here. I shot two trolls. Round about here. Okay. I'm seeing a skeever. And an elk. And a giant. What I'm not seeing are trolls. Okay, seriously? Am I going a bit loony? Why is there a giant fire in here as well? What sort of giant comes in here, builds a great big bloody bonfire? You're gonna kill yourself. Or does that act as a chimney? Or I suppose that could act as a how the hell do we get up there then? We have to come out there. Okay, I am so very, very lost. Mammoth tusk. Oh, right, okay. We can get up here. Wow. That was well hidden. Well, it's not actually hidden, but it's... What would be the word? Camouflaged. There's the troll. Oh, thank you. Oh, God, right. I'm not going mad. I'm not going mad. I just wasn't looking far enough. Okay, okay. I'm happier now. Where was it? Where was it? I came down here, shot at the trolls there. Yeah, okay. I just didn't look far enough. I didn't go far enough. All right, okay. Okay, now we're seeing Draugr ruins. What is this place? This place is weirding me out quite a lot. More troll. Iron door? Sneaky. Oh, that is sneaky. Oh, I like that. Well, I didn't like being hit by it, but that's sneaky. That is sneaky. Usually they have a trap coming straight out or straight from behind. No, have it come sideways for someone who's opening the door sideways. Sneaky. Oh, come on. You have got to admire that. That is somebody who's thinking, which is probably what I should start doing. Okay. Magical fires. I hear you. Now, are you going to be an easy Draugr? Oh, God, no. Nope. Apis Warlock. Right, try not to get in my way. Okay, you hit pretty hard. I will give you that. They're pretty tough, those things. Okay. And as you saw, they summoned headless knights. Okay. We definitely have a bit of an archaeologist thing going on here, don't we? Except more for the archaeologists who wear cool hat and wield a whip. Okay. Where was the other one? Where was the other one? Where? Oh, he's over there. Dude, out of my way so I can make the shot. Out of my way so I can... Okay. There's another one. Ooh. Door. Okay, is this going to let us bypass? I'm calm. There you go. Silver necklace, embalming tool, potion of health. Okay. Every little bit helps. All right, I think he knows we're here. Right, it's one of the warlocks. Okay, not so bad, not so bad. Sneaky. 22 whole gold. Okay. No arrow. Sit on the throne. No thank you. I'm still hearing another one. Up there, up there. I guess we have to go round. Now, ordinarily, I'd be getting a little cocky about now because it is only Draugr after all. I mean, I know once upon a time that was a terrifying prospect, but... those days are long gone. However, occasionally you do meet a Draugr that is a little above and beyond. Is that a lever? Should I? No, it's a book. That's a book, isn't it? It's a book. What? No, no, dude! Dude! Do not run ahead. Oh. Fine. Oh. Oh, okay. Is there anything down here? Okay, so what we've got here... is an upstairs and a downstairs. Which would you rather do first? I'm hearing movement upstairs. Pretty soul gem. Sorian? Dude, you're supposed to be sticking with me so I can evaluate you. You want to go upstairs? We'll go upstairs. Got a curiosity? I think it's downstairs. I think downstairs is where we're supposed to be going. Explore Stadomar, Stordomor, Ruin. However we say it. I think we'll be going back down anyway. Really? Oh, thank you. Okay. I think we just killed two skeletons with a door. I'm not sure if that classifies as one-handed or two-handed. Or do we need a new skill? Doors. cursed Draugr. What the hell was that? What was that? Oh, he's going to throw ice. I hate the ones that throw ice for some reason. I don't know why. I'm pretty resistant to ice, but it always annoys me. It's not as bad as... It's not as bad as shock, though, because shock just knocks you all over the place. Okay, where's his... Ah. Okay, it looks like this Draugr was... growing flowers. Did you hear something else? Find 20 Jazbay grapes for Avrusa Serethi. That's back on Solstheim, I think. My god, really? Well, we promised to bring someone great. You know what? We're going to go back and see Neloth. And by we, I mean I am going back. Possibly with Kojo. It's nothing personal, but you're training to be a guard. So you'll be staying here and guarding. Okay, what was I saying? Yeah, so when we go back and see Neloth, I should remember to go and find some of those bushes and hand that person the grapes I promised. Grapes, berries, what were they? Okay, we can figure that out later. Oh, okay. Oh! Did I just shoot? I just shot him. I heard behind as well. Alright, I'm just gonna kill this one. I just shot Serethi. Okay. Yeah, I'm sorry about that. Fog of war. And all that. Why can't I search you? Thank you. Ebony arrows. Don't mind if I do. Don't really need that. It's not amazing. I'm at the point where I'm leaving behind ebony weapons. Just, you know, as if they were junk. Because nothing's going to come jumping out. Of these things, right? No. Nothing at all, right? Absolutely. Alright. Here we go! Okay, brilliant. They're only weak. Oh god. Okay, nice. Just restless Draugr, though. Yeah, he's another restless one. Oh, this is a white. They're a bit tougher. Oh, God, I fell off. Okay. Here we go. Draugr Overlord. Not as tough as Deathlord, but still pretty damn tough. Okay. Something's throwing arrows at me. Where at? Oh god. Knocked around a bit. Okay, what's... Oh, God. Got flanked. Okay. The slow time's kind of cool. Oh, I am just... A Draugr mint. Ow! Alright. Curse what? Okay, I am taking some damage though. I am taking some damage from you! Oh, God. One look. Nope. Another. Oh, God. Another archer? Oh, God, he came back to life. Oh! Curse! Draugr Death Lord, they're tough! Oh, God! This is not the right moment! Oh, God! Yeah! Oh. God damn it, not now! These guys are probably too tough for me as a werewolf! Well, on the bright side, every single one of the new guards is going to be well aware of my little condition, aren't they? Okay, so we got two choices now. We can either stay here the night with... Who are you? You're not going to spring to life, are you? No, probably not. Or we can try to continue on. I can't actually... I don't get any benefit with Predator Vision, I'm afraid. And I can't loot anything. What was that? I could activate something. Activate chain! I can activate chain. I don't think I need to. Okay. We could continue on. I mean, you know, it's not like... Should we do it? Should we go? Stadamar Ruins? I can't use any of my shouts because it'll terrify him and then... Oh God. And the third person is a little disturbing in... Everything's glowing red. Come on, we know you're in there! What? Wait, who? No, okay. Which way? Upstairs? Okay. Alright, let me go first. Let me go. Okay, no, further up. Okay. Oh, no, I am, like, seriously getting... Okay, you know what? Run away! Run away! We're running away! Saurian, where the hell are you? Saurian? Run away! Saurian, we're running! We're running! Away! Seriously, like... Opposite direction to where you're probably going. Where the hell is this guy? Why can't I hit this? Why can't I hit him? Why will it not bloody hit him? And why am I such an epic wimp as a werewolf? People can say, it's because you've not upgraded enough. I've upgraded everything except what? What have we got here? What have we got? Totem of the Predator. If I had a werewolf totem, I could use that. I don't actually have any werewolf totems. I could call Ice Brothers. I've got everything else upgraded. That really does bring it home how strong I am now. Those Draugrs, like Draugr Death Lords and things like that, are very powerful. When I first met them, they gave me a major headache, even though I've always been good against undead and mages. Always. But there was a time when I would have turned into the werewolf to basically survive. Now it's like serious pain. beast form is ready. Well, no, we don't care. I mean, I suppose this is the thing. I'm level 60. Okay, I've got a perk. Is it not? Level 64. I mean, I'm pretty much out there, aren't I? Right, let's have a look. I got a perk to spend. Still haven't decided where to spend it. Enchanter. Don't think so. Block. Block runner. Oh, innit. Elemental protection. Should I get better protection against frost and fire? That could be useful. Sprinting with a shield raise knocks down most targets. That could also be interesting. I can't help but think what I should be doing is taking some more skills in light weaponry. Perhaps more crits. Masterful fencer. Attacks against blocking enemies deal no damage. Attacks against enemies that don't block ignore 60% armor. Only active while wielding a longsword. I'm assuming this particular sword counts as a longsword. With an empty or spell-wielding offhand, one-handed attacks are 15% faster. 5% of incoming. You know what? It definitely might be something to think about. To actually have... a one-handed approach? Oh, what have you got there? Although, I do like blocking with a shield. Okay, anyway, yes. So, onwards. So, let's go back to sneaking. I like sneaking. What's that? Poison frenzy, no thanks. Okay, so. There's nothing down. This first door is a... See, that's what I saw in my premonition. I have great premonitions. Oops. Burr! Burr! Where's Burr? There he is, there's Burr! Okay. Drug a Death Lord. Really? Where, why is my shout not working? Shouts! Not selected, perhaps? Oh, because I went beast form. Okay, I suppose. Is that a female Death Lord? Okay, I don't really have a very good slow time. Ow! Right, like... resist fire. You know what, then? Don't I have something like that? Don't I have fire breath? Yes, I do. Yes, I do. I have fire breath. Seems a little ostentatious to me, but let's give it a shot. Ooh, that's actually pretty effective. He's going to do the same right back, isn't he? No. You know what? I'm not that powerful in this form, am I? Where's Saurian? Saurian of the oh my god uber damage. I'm really just missing constantly. You are female, aren't you? I think you are. There you go, let's exchange. See, I feel a bit like dragons now. We're exchanging breath. Which still sounds a little rude. Crow greatsword. Saurian, where the hell are you? I see you. Come on. It's only dead people. Come on. No. Okay. Ah. Oh. Okay. What I want to know is why are these... Why don't you have your weapon now? I've got my weapon now. No? Okay. Why are these Draugr lighting candles and apparently playing instruments? And cooking! What are they cooking? Oh, nothing. I've got to actually cook. I mean... Chef's hat. This is chef... One day we're going to actually see a Draugr. He's going to have a chef's hat on and an apron. And I am just going to freak... Actually, no, I'm not. I'm going to giggle. Which is a bad sign in of itself. Alright, we're going to pull this lever. Which makes me almost as bad as the archaeologists, doesn't it, really? But I'm on a mission to explore... Oh my god, I've become an archaeologist. We're exploring a ruin. I found a lever, and I'm going to pull it. Okay. That opened... Oh, right. A door I didn't see. Okay, here we go. Door? Passage, a door. Argonian account, book one. Oh, come on, come on, come on, come on! I've got the soul gem, I've got the soul gem, I've got the soul gem. Oh, dude, come in out of the line of fire. The operative word there, fire. Yeah, we definitely... I mean, I'm not saying you need a brain transplant, but somebody definitely needs to add, you know... Sorrow diet? What? Oh, there you go. Definitely needs to add, well, you know, the instinct to move the hell out of the way. Like that. See, like... No, not casually walk through whilst on fire. Do a little bit of panicking. Trust me, panicking is a good thing. It motivates you. Gives you a burst of adrenaline. Stops you from standing in fire. All good things. It can also make you look a little foolish occasionally. But everything's a trade-off, right? Hearing another one. So what have we got? So far those guys have been pretty... You know... Quiet. Okay. Still looting the dead. Alright, we got a... We got a Nurn route, apparently. Where are we now? Let's have a look. I think we're going the opposite direction to where we're supposed. No, I've changed my mind. I want to go back that way. Can we just leave him alone? Okay, we got Headless Knight. Ow. Where are we? Where are we? Okay, we can't open that yet. See, now we have to find the Nurn route. Oh, and a chest. You gotta move. Oh, I've got that horrible. Move really fast problem. See, you can't leave Nurnroot lying around. making that noise. The single most annoying noise ever. A noise that should help me find it. Oh, there it is. The problem is there's lots of little glowing light patches everywhere. Like that. Okay. Oh god. Okay. Gotta fix that. Okay. Alright. You know what? I'm going to give some thought to actually fixing that myself. Ooh. Okay. Okay. Excuse me. Ah, whoa. Oh. I failed at jumping. Yes. Don't call me Mario. Right. Let's just jump. Land. No. Come on. Jump again. No, crouch. Oh, maybe I could. Come on. No. Yes. Oh god. Okay, let's take that and dispose of it. Okay, dude. It's very good. Dude, don't make me Bushiro die. Okay, never mind. Okay. So, where the hell are we going? Okay, yes. We... Okay, yeah. Up. Where? Oh, I found him, and I fell off. Oh, god damn it. I think Sorian has found him as well. Oh, god, there's two of them. He had a lady friend. Oh, I can't be bothered going down there and getting my arrow back, because it's probably broken. I hate that. Oh, really? Okay. Completed! Explore Stadamar Ruin. Find the claw that opens the lock gate. Well, where is the black glass claw? Do I get a hint? Yes, I get a hint. And that hint is... run all the way to the other side of this bloody place. Okay, there is. Oh, well, that's ever so slightly annoying. Is there a quick way? Probably not. Don't land on the spikes. Really, I have to go... can I go that way, or do I... should I... okay. Did I not come? I forgot about that. Dude! Would you? Fine. It's this, it is, it's back there. It is back there. Somewhere. Through here? It is, it's, okay, it's that gate.
there.
Oh, there's a chain. Nice. Okay. Chest. Is it trapped? No, but it is empty. With well-lit candles again. And a fire pit. You'd think flames would be the last thing dried up, desiccated corpses would want lying around. Ooh, hello.
Yeah. Nice try, though. Really.
Okay. So where does that go?
Oh, right. Just in case.
Yeah, all right, let's... What was that? Staff of the Frost Atronach. And what else did we have in there? Coin purse. Ingots of gold. And apparently a book that has been impaled. And somebody who wasn't quite as suspicious in nature as I. Yeah, but what about this? Oh. Oh. Did you just... Are you... I... Okay, good. No! Ow! 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 What?